So today's video is going to answer the question, what is the best tool to promote your online business? And the tool that I'm talking about is, of course, your story. This is Anders Larsson. So welcome to this video. Today I'm going to talk about building your story. And I can't stress enough how important this is to start sharing your story, because your story is going to be your number one tool to promote your business. It is going to be a powerful tool to attract people to your solution. So in this video, I'm going to explain how this works, and you're going to see why it is so important. So without further ado, let's dive into today's video. My first videos that I produced really sucked. I was thinking, how will I ever become an influencer? I mean, how can I influence people if they don't even want to watch my videos? Do you know what I'm talking about? So in this video, I'm gonna help you get the missing piece. The thing that you put in your backpack that will be your heart in your business. You know when you watch a video and you really get curious about how did the guy solve that problem? He was coming from a really poor situation and didn't feel like he had a life. He wanted to see his spouse happy and make a big change, to live a life without stress, without depression, and to be able to afford vacations, something that they have not been able to afford in many years. So what did he do? He knew that things would never change if he didn't do something about it. So he found this video, a woman talking about how she changed her life, how she transformed herself and started to make money, just telling her audience how she solved that problem. Now, this person that I was talking about is me. I'm telling you my story, how I found my guidance sponsor. Just by watching her video, I watched her video, I connected with her, and I made a decision to let her help me. So, what is it that you put in your backpack that is your heart in your business, that you should, as often as possible, talk about in your videos? That is your story. You have half of your story already built. The first part of your story is about the problem that you are trying to solve, that you are trying to fix. You know where you are coming from, you know your situation, and you have dreams, you have goals, and the only thing you need now is to fix it. You need to get the solution. And the solution is what I provide in all my videos. And that is also the other part of your story. So let's go back to building your story. And I draw a circle around it, because this is the main focus. So think about this. You are building your story, and you watched a video. You decided to do something about your situation. So you joined the system or the program that was recommended, which is the solution that will pay you, and you finally start your new online business. And all you did to this point is your story. The story that you are gonna tell everyone about in your videos. The story that will inspire other people to do the same thing as you did. Chances are that the people that you attract to your videos have a problem and they need it fixed. And suddenly you have the solution. Do you see now how this story allows you to promote yourself, your business, and the system? Because the system is the solution. It is the solution that is going to generate money to make that big change that you really wanted in the first place. And then you continue build your story. Talk about the training that you're going through, because you're going to face new challenges, new problems in your online business. And the training is going to give you the solution to all these problems. And guess what? People are going to look for these specific problems, and you're going to teach them how to solve them, and then you're going to recommend them to get the full training in the system so that they get everything right and so that they don't miss anything. Now, if you are serious about changing your life, then you are going to need to be serious in all these steps, because if you are not serious, people will see it. People will see that you don't have any conviction. So be authentic, be transparent, and people will trust you. All you got to do is to trust the process and allow it to transform yourself. And you do that in the training. It will take time, but it will slowly transform yourself. And you're going to be better and better in telling your story and providing your solution. In your training, learn it, apply it, and teach it. And don't forget, all these steps is added to your story. Alright, so this was the end of this video. So I really hope that you got inspired from this video and that it brought a positive attitude, because I think it is really important to have a positive attitude. I mean, there is so many places where you struggle with your online business, and I truly believe that you can't overcome that struggle without a positive attitude. So anyway, I appreciate that you spend some time watching this video. Now, if you really want to build a complete story and get that second half, the solution half, so that you have a way to promote your business, then click the link in the description, and this will take you to a page where you can sign up to Legendary Marketer. But not only that, you get my free online marketing video training delivered to your inbox. If you felt inspired by this video, then why not click like, punch that subscribe button, and click the bell notification if you want to get notified when I upload a new video. So have an awesome day or night, and see you in my next video. Take care. Bye bye.